We're always paying attention to fashion trends at Agabhumi. This bag is a major statement bag. It's called the Kupu Kupu, which in Indonesian means butterfly. And you can see why. Because of the super soft leather, it drapes beautifully and gives that effect that gives you a fashion look that could fly. Here it is in another color, in the suede and soft leather combination. We love convertible fashion at Agabhumi, the best of Bali. And the reason where fashion happens first is moments like this, where we know that there's a call for people wanting a belt that'll go through regular jeans loops, which this would, but there's also that need for the ease of shopping and not lugging around a big handbag. So there's also, coupled with all of that, the hatred of fanny packs. So we've taken that whole need and made it into a beautiful, functional bag that can slip off the belt. Now you've got a belt that you can just wear with your basic jeans, and you've got this beautiful clutch bag that can go out to dinner, and it's roomy enough to hold your cell phone, your tip change, your credit cards, your keys, and you look, oh yeah, your readers. Husband's off camera reminding me that I always need readers. And you're out to dinner in style, or you're shopping in style. So you can jump out of the car with your Agabhumi hipster bag, grab a tie-dyed hobo like so, and your shopping is done in a very chic, hip, beautiful ensemble. I always know when we found the great find for Agabhumi when my heart starts to beat faster, which is exactly what happened when I found this resource, and in particular this bag. Crochet covered, leather trimmed, $68, fantastic. Holds a great volume of stuff, but you don't look like you're carrying your trunk with you. Colors. It comes in a brown, it's got black, turquoise, and then we took the same idea and put it in a more petite bag, which could totally be my bag for today, $36 this way, and then I want to go out to dinner, I've got a little clutch bag, and I want you to see the great detail on this. So it's crochet, cotton crochet, covering what they call in Bali pandan, which is a straw bag. So we're taking what was always kind of just a beach material, pandan, straw, and we're giving it a street look, an urban chic look. I love to talk about how excited I get when I find incredible things in Bali. So when I found this piece of snake that we call rainbow snake, my brain was flooded with ideas of what to do with it. So we took one of our most popular belt styles, which is the grin and belted style, which you see here on the mannequin in solid black. The belt is slung low. It feels like a little bit of a girdle in front. So the fit is fabulous. And you get all of this color. Look at the richness in color in this snake. It is a dyed snake. Obviously, there's not a snake running around looking like this. However, it is fashioned into our number one belt. It's $68. It is going to add so much punch to a basic black look. Or even if I were to wear it with these turquoise slacks, look at that look. It is sensational. Now, I'm not necessarily advocating doing both of these pieces together. However, if you are in a totally basic black ensemble, this is your belt. How amazing would it be to have the rainbow snake clutch as well? $68 here, $68 here, and you have got a sensational outfit and a clutch bag that actually does function really well for you because it holds a lot of stuff. What a look. Our hippie handbag is our number one bag. We've sold over 300 of these bags, and it's been featured in Marie Claire. this is the number one style. It evolves into a smaller style if you find that that bag is too big for you. But the price range is unbeatable. $36, $78. Imagine getting all of that fashion at that price point. It's a faux suede bag that'll hold up in any weather conditions. And with this color palette, can take you through whatever season you want it to hold up to. Agabhumi, where fashion happens first.